Remember to watch for riders ahead of you. Yeah, it's like hero dirt. This is perfect in here. Because this goes from wet to dry like in one day. I think today is the best day to be here. Yeah. All right, and you come back with this red residue all over your body. Horrible. Yes. Yep. Exactly. What does that have, a 130 on the back or?
Yeah.
That's pretty, yeah. And the front has like a 130 too?
140.
Oh, see, that's really nice. So that's really an all around nice bike.
Yeah. Really comfortable.
Yeah, because 140 is pretty, that's, you can do everything with that sucker. It looks so lean, trim.
It really is.
It looks slim, you know, it's nice and slim.
It's almost like a cross-country
trail
bike.
Yeah. Oh! Oh! Fucking bee got right on my fucking ankle. Holy fucking shit. Of all times to wear low socks. I'm okay now. Let me just grab a drink and I'm stopped. Keep watching out for riders ahead, Glenn. I'm gonna keep reminding you because we forget. And you're in front of me. Want nothing to happen to you. Yeah, there should be a one way, but nobody would be obeying it. There's just no way to control that. That's why during the week and a hot day, it's good to come here. Nobody will be here. Yeah. Yep, we'll do that. Oh, yep, that's how my route's going. And if that's a trail, we're taking it. Beautiful, beautiful. Yeah, I just tried a manual across the water. This way you don't get as wet. Even if you're not manualing, the front comes up a tiny bit. Yep. Yep, another couple hours, all those mud spots will be dry. Nice, you did it perfect, dude. Yeah, you did it perfect. Hi, have a safe walk. Hi. That's how I do it. I always take the high road. This way, if you slip, you got a lot of ways to slip before you go off the trail. I learned the hard way, but that's how I do it too. Nice, take the hard way. Take the hard line. Leave nothing in the gas tank. Only fumes, Glenn. I couldn't ride that. In my first year, I was afraid of any kind of bridge. Just couldn't get it down for like a year. I think I had a big fall my first couple weeks. Yeah, it's cool. I mean, it's a fucking long drive down here, but it's worth it. Whoa, yes! We know it's gotta be good on the other side if it's here, right?
I take a chance.
Yeah, I take a chance, but here you know it's gotta be good. But I take chances when I'm alone and I get in trouble sometimes. Because if you were going, I was 6 inches on your rear, we were both going.